Huh? What is all that noise?
Na 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 na. Yeah.
Hey, everybody, what are you being loud about?
Oh, can you go to Snake Farm?
If you let me sleep for the rest of the day, we will go to the Snake Farm.
Yay! Ow. Ow, what a beautiful day it is to go at the Snake Farm. It's been hot. How the heck did we get to a gas station? And I'm tired. No straws, no balloons, no smoking. Definitely no smoking, though. The animals can get sick.
Whoa, this place is very crowded. Can we have two tickets?
Money.
They're sleeping next to each other.
Oh my god, it's so big. Oh, it's so scary. I feel like that's a statue. Oh my god.
He's like a man.
Oh my, a zebra and a camel. That is so crazy. Oh my god, the real hogs. They're so sad. They're so sad. Oh my god, it's Otter City.
You guys want to go feed some
animals? Hi. Oh my god, it's an owl.
A bit of an overbite, so you can really only see her top teeth showing. Crocodile, they don't have the overbite, so when their mouths are closed, you can see their bottom and their top teeth at the same time. Another good way to tell them apart, markings. So that's because when these guys are young, they're extremely vulnerable to far ambush predators. However, those guys are pretty big, right? And if they had to sit at the top of a wall often. But a cool thing about that bony plate, that osteoderm, is it's actually porous. So it's got blood vessels and stuff running through it. So that way when they're out there sunning like these guys are doing, they basically have a little solar panel right here on their back. So the sun will shine on that back. That osteoderm, warm up that blood in the back, and it'll get sent throughout their body. Because like most reptiles, these guys are cold-blooded, so they can't regulate their internal temperatures by themselves like we can. They rely on outside sources like the sun to warm them up, or if they were to try to cool down, they'd go into the water. And they also help regulate by opening and closing their mouth while they're waiting. When they want to cool down, they'll sit there.
Okay, let's go to find some. White wolf. Ooh, buffalo for dinner. I'm scared of chickens. We had to leave early because it was raining. Well, I'll be fine. I like to get to see some animals. At least I got to get to see a tiny crocodile. What a sad, sad day. The rain had to come in at the best part. Well, of course. It looks like I had a good time.
Continue on Sacramento Avenue for 3/4 of a mile.
Oh boy, everything is so beautiful outside. Imagine if a lion ran up here right now.
Bonnie, I'm so sorry that we couldn't go to the zoo that long because it was raining, but we're going to have some. steak for lunch.
Really? Thank you.